I don't know. Same place Batman got his? Where you going?
Thought I heard something.
My Batgirl. Where's Boogie?
Tim, where are you?
Got your call. What's this about?
Joker's got my father.
Maybe we should call Batman. He'd be able to...
No, Joker specifically said he'd kill him if Batman showed up.
If anything happened to him, I don't know what I'd do.
Don't worry, Barb. You got this. It's gonna be all right.
How can you be so sure?
Well, for one, Robins are good luck.
Yes, they are. Oh, yeah.
Welcome to the rescue, boys and girls. Today is all about learning your wings. Let's see if you can rescue Robins minus before it's too late. Tick-tock, tick-tock.
Taking on all these clowns. Come on, clowns. Oh, you're gonna get it now. What's wrong, clowns? We ain't scared of you clowns.
I'll leave the hacking to the computer whiz.
Yeah. He's my computer smarts.
Presto.
Hey,
Joker.
Great work. I know I may see. Tough, overbearing at times, but I'm really doing this for the benefit of the family. Think of me as Papa Bird, lovingly pushing you from the nest. You either spread your wings and fly, or hit the ground and die.
I won't die, Joker.
Let's do this.
After you.
Never opened, did it?
Never got a permit. An oil baron built it for his 5-year-old daughter. When she died, he disappeared and the project fell apart.
Now the Joker's turned it into his personal playpen.
Yes, he has. Wait for me, Robin. I'm a girl.
Watch it, Batgirl. Sniper. Wait here. I'll take care of him.
Hold on, Robin. I've got this.
How'd you get so good with computers?
Books.
Ah, books. I've heard of those.
Tim.
Yeah?
Not now.
That's what books would do. It helps you get smart. Oh, man, sniper.
They've got a hostage.
I see him.
Wait here. I'll take care of this.
Easy, cowboy. Let's work together. I'll distract the sniper, then we'll take down the henchman.
Sounds like a plan.
Let's work together, Robin.
Here, sniper.
On your signal.
Now, Robin.
That was easy.
This isn't over yet. Focus, Robin.
Gordon, he's in trouble.
He'll be okay. I'll make sure of that.
Now there's you two knuckleheads spoiling my game. My game! Not fun.
It's fine to meet, Joker.
Robin, RPG!
I see it!
Oh, shoot! Run, Robin!
Batgirl, you okay?
I'm fine, just a few scratches. How's the hostage?
A little shaken up, but he's okay. He says the Joker ambushed them at GCPD. He's got other hostages.
Great. Where are you?
In the park. I'll wait for you here.
No. I'll find high ground to scan for more hostages. You see if you can locate the Joker.
Yeah, I look fine.
And he puts me down here. The frickin' nerve. Next time, I just keep my frickin' mouth shut and agree to everything he says. You know what? He's just abusing his power. Teaching me a lesson for talking back. What the hell am I guarding? Nothing. If I wanted this boring crap, I'd be working some frickin' office job. At least there I could speak my mind without being punished like some worthless rat in a box. Rat in a box. That's all I am. Next time, I zip it. Let him say whatever he wants to say to the Joker. Even if he ends up like Paulie, all blown to bits with an RPG.
Who's Paulie?
This shouldn't be a problem.
Be my guest. I'll call him up. You go down.
Just saying. I doubt them do-gooders are coming this way. Just seems like a waste of time.
You're getting paid, aren't you?
Yeah.
Then keep that mouth shut. The whole thing breaks down if we stop listening to the guy in charge. And I'm the guy in charge here.
Sure, just seemed like you're punishing him because he didn't like your idea about the Ferris wheel.
You ask me? He saved your life. Who knows what the Joker would have done had you suggested that idea? Last person who suggested an idea to the Joker was Paulie. You heard what happened to him.
I heard it was because he made a pass at Harlem.
I don't think so. I heard he suggested an idea for the whole Ferris wheel thing. And the Joker thought he was trying to be funny, so he shot him in the face and tossed him in the sea.
I thought it was his stomach.
No, it was in the face. All I'm saying is, with a boss like the Joker, you don't suggest nothing. You just nod your head and agree, or you end up like Paul. You ask me? Mug saved your life.
Yeah?
Never mind.
Don't do that.
It can wait.
You sure?
Yeah, it's nothing. It can wait.
Watch yourself out there.
Ditto.
Yeah, be careful, Robin.
Holy must have done something to piss him off.
Joker wouldn't just shoot.
Lots of guns here. I need to find a less direct approach.
The Joker don't care about that annoying witch. He ain't gonna waste one of his men because he made a pass at her.
I heard a different version. I heard Paulie just asked the Joker why he was wasting all his time on Batman when he could be robbing banks. You know, making money. And that was it. Bang, splash, in the sea.
Well, that makes more sense.
How does that make more sense?
You don't just discuss Batman with the Joker. Everybody knows that. Say the wrong thing and you swim with the fishes with a stomach full of lead. Paulie should have known better.
Fish, not fishes. Swimming with the fish.
What are you, a freaking English teacher? No.
You're safe now.
You need to find the commissioner. Who knows what Joker's doing to him?
Don't worry, I'll save him. Dang, how tall is this thing?
Batgirl, I may have something here. I'm picking up traces of charcoal and potassium nitrate.
Explosives?
That's my guess.
Great. Let me know what turns up.
Let's hope nothing.
Finally at the top.
Robin, I'm in position to scan the park.
Let's see if we can find him.
You know something? I see you more as a bat lady than a bat girl. It's the way you carry yourself.
I think some people are just born annoying.
I don't know. Bat lady. Good work.
Yeah. 200 years ago.
I concur, my lady.
Do you?
I do.
Robin, you're hilarious.
Robin, I've located the hostages, but I might be missing a few.
I'm still following the trail.
Good. I'll free them. You let me know what turns up. And be careful out there. I hate clowns, especially you, Joker. You dare hit Batgirl! Come on. Come on, fight me. Batgirl. I'm not Batman. Ah!
me!
These little piggies are gonna drown, cause let's face it, you just ate bad material!
They're going to drown. I need to do something.
Batgirl, something turned up. I'm gonna need your help.
Bomb?
How'd you guess?
This keeps on getting better by the minute.
Follow my signal. I'm waiting for you.
All right, Rob. Oh, there's Bomb.
Don't think we're gonna get it. Stop being a downer.
I gotta get the bomb, gotta get the bomb, gotta get the bomb, gotta get the bomb, gotta get the bomb!
Activate the bomb. Okay, this might be tricky.
He's defusing a bomb! This is exciting!
There.
Keep laughing, Harley.
Keep looking for those bombs. I'll free the rest of the hostages.
I'll let you know what turns up.
I better secure the area before I free the hostages from the Ferris wheel.
Not here. Y'all scared of Batgirl.
Care of this. Find the Joker. Let's end this.
Right.
If there's anything...
I'll let you know.
Yep, Harley, I am. Sure, y'all getting scared of a girl. I'd be scared if I was on that Ferris wheel. They enjoyed the ride.
I'm headed your way.
All right, where you at, Robin? Oosie. I gotta hurry.
I need to deactivate the bomb.
There you go, Robin.
Finding a prospective partner is never easy for birds. Robin's bat solved this problem by meeting a crime-infested nuisance and charming each other with wild displays.
Alright, come on, thugs. I'm trying, Batgirl. Help me out, Robin. Crap out of my back, girl. What's wrong? You scared? Ooh, another head hurts back.
I think I may have picked up a trail of laughing gas.
The Joker?
Could be.
Let me know what you find.
Will do.
Catch me. But I'm too fast because you can't catch up with Batgirl. Oh shoot.
That was close. Time to take a nap.
Wrong. You scared?
Be a bad girl.
I could use that crane to help me get through the barricade.
Knocked out by Batgirl with the bat slap.
Batgirl, I'll let you in on a little secret. This is the most trouble I've ever gone to for anyone. It really is. And why? Because I'm concerned. Deeply concerned. You see, Batman hasn't been himself these past few months. If he's not late, he's exhausted. If he's not exhausted, he's preoccupied, making all kinds of silly mistakes. I believe they call it baby brain. Best way to cure baby brain is to get rid of the babies.
I am not a baby, Joker.
We
was he calling a baby?
Not you.
Better not.
Again, better say your prayers, because tonight it's the big enchilada.
What the hell does that even mean?
It means tonight you die.
I never heard that before. Doesn't even make sense. Where the hell does the Joker even find you clowns?
Yeah, we'll see who's the tough guy in a few minutes.
Yep, it's me. Safe now.
I'm okay, Batgirl. But I can't say the same for Gordon. Joker's got him. He's planning something sick.
Don't worry. I'll save him.
Free those hostages before it's too late.
Imagine you found this dinosaur's DNA in a bug stuck in an orange glass.
You don't wonder how the bugs get into the orange glass.
The glass gets stuck.
How come the glass is orange, Batman?
Actually, glass is orange and it's natural. It has to go through all kinds of chemicals to become transparent.
Man, they process everything these days. Sugar, flour, glass.
What the hell are you talking about? You're making him dumber. Stop talking nonsense.
You shut up.
It's amber, not glass. Glass is made of sand. Amber is fossilized resin.
Shut up, geek.
Darn right, because I'm Batgirl.
This is gonna burn! Three, two, one,
oh, shit! Burned the hell out of me! You should never shoot a girl. Don't worry, I'm about to save you.
Thanks, Batgirl.
You're welcome.
You need to be careful. I heard Joker's men talking about some trap for you and Robin. He wants to kill you both as some sort of sick Valentine's gift to Batman.
Don't worry. I'll save the commissioner.
Joke.
Scared the hell out of
Joker
me.
Tends to make a lot of those.
He's about to make his last one.
Batgirl, I've located Joker at the main tent. I just sent you my location.
Thanks, Robin. Save my dad. Don't worry, Dad. I'm coming.
This year, it's white.
Sorry, boys. I'm going to save my dad. Don't worry, Dad, I'm coming. Oh, man, what was that? Robin.
How'd you get here?
I have my ways.
Dad, I'm here to save you.
Welcome one and all to Joker's main event. Tonight's special act, the magnificent deaths of the caped do-gooders. Come in, take a load off, enjoy!
You're about to get it, Joker. I'm about to get your girlfriend Harley for hurt my dad.
How about some help?
Stop whining, Harley. You're a whining bitch. Dang, she hits hard. How dare you hurt Robin, Harley?
Robin!
Hey!
Don't give up, but you
don't.
One bad guy coming up.
Robin ain't my sidekick.
Give a girl a hand.
Yeah, help a girl out, Robin.
Make him pay.
get it, Joker. This is for hurt my dad. Oh shit!
Down, Joker.
Yeah, you're going down, Joker.
That one.
Here you go, Batgirl. Get a rubber. You're gonna regret, Joker. Help me, Robin. You trying to hit me, Robin? No, Robin, Joker! I'm going crazy right now!
You're gonna pay, Joker.
Yeah, Joker. Don't worry, Dad. There you go.
Back off! Other sidekick gets it. What would Batman do?
Batman would beat the shit out of you, Joker.
It's been a blast.
Move, Robin!
The next one's for you, kiddo. Toodaloo!
Robins were good luck.
He missed, didn't he?
Batgirl! We'll scoop him out later.
He hurt my dad, Tim.
Call in air support and the Coast Guard. Put out an APB on Joker.
Your dad's safe now. That's all that matters.
You two okay?
We're good, Commissioner.
You saved many lives tonight, including my own. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're welcome, Dad.
You sure you're okay, Batgirl?
This isn't over! We'll get you!
Get her out of here! I guess some things run in the family.